this world. Put it in my world, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological, that's why I think out to make this. World cultivators, world problem creators, but also not them. Of course, they're gonna hate this. They say we're the other nations, they think it's not in control. But they think Africa's not slaves, but they're not in Africa's fault. Inside the way they go, we just can't pull on what they started to slave in Africa. So they control every world that people learn. They made us all with them. The world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. While people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves, inside the way to my container. Wake up and feel like I'm just Muhammad, just thinking I'm a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, blow down, blow the world, stand up. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Like this, the only do all he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is who. Cause if you're not stand up to the bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I'm just one that he wasn't breathing at a better rest day. It seems so a joke, but it don't make it time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it's when we arrived. 2020, people still did run. 2009, I found that the global firm hurt. We need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing, how can I work when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love, just one, just one. Lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that's don't work. But I do work, just a work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get down and represent for the growth path, growth for the one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Put up. Say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, you click your eyes, atheists in prison, there, wake up.